transition from dark to light, slightly next to it, with the HB pencil, go with small hatches to make a transition from dark to light. Do it systematically all over the place, on the whole thing, to make sure there is a soft, even here, you see it's too sharp, even mine is too sharp. I'm going very lightly on the side, so this cylinder will look more deep, more 3D.